reveals that the location of Poseidon is an oil drilling platform in the South China Sea. While this seems an unlikely location for a cloning lab, you must investigate the site immediately. Sources in Hong Kong inform us that Nigel Block has recently boarded a helicopter bound for the oil rig. If you find Block, chase him down. We must do whatever we can to hinder Malgrave's actions.
Listen up, 007. I've equipped you with a special means of transport, the Q-Jet. This remarkable device provides a short burst of vertical thrust that propels you into the air. You can use it to leap up to platforms or overcome obstacles. Ingeniously, the Q-Jet can be fueled by any source of compressed gas you might find in the field. Keep an eye out for stations that might power the device.
W07. The data chip indicates an oil drilling platform in the South China Sea. Investigate anything that might shed light on Poseidon, Malgrave's cloning facility. If you discover the lab, you must destroy it completely.
Come a very long way to die, Mr. Bond. But first, let me show you around. Mr. Bond. Bond. You're a dead man, Mr. Bond. Mr. Bond.
The only way out is through that gap. drop on him.
Nice form.